We have breaking news in Raleigh right now. A serious crash has closed several lanes of 540. WR's Rosalia Ferreira just arrived in the breaking news tracker. Let's go to her live. Rosalia, what can you tell us?
Yeah, Brian, we're here on the side of I-540, and you can actually see right here in the middle of your screen an overturned tractor trailer, a big mess here.
One person is dead after a crash on I-540 in Raleigh, near Leesville Road.
Attention, please. I need to tell all y'all about a new disease. It's crept right up from beneath our nose. And what happens next, we already know.
Bye-bye.